Fear, Crazy Cat Chef is here. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a banana cake with an extra hint of banana Foster flambé coffee flavor. These are the ingredients that you need, but the secret ingredient is Crazy Cup's Bananas Foster Flambé Coffee. I personally prefer the decaf. You will need to brew 4 ounces of coffee and put it aside till it gets a little bit cold. Take 4 to 5 bananas and squash them with a fork. In the meantime, melt 100 grams, which is about 8 tablespoons of 1/2 cup of butter. All the ingredients that you need is at the bottom of this video. You can prepare everything at the beginning. So, as we said, squash 4 to 5 bananas. Almost rotten is the best, by the way. Almost rotten, like black. But the softer they are, the better the cake will be. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna add this to the bowl. The easiest recipe you will ever have, okay? Add 2 eggs. ¾ of brown sugar. 1½ teaspoon of vanilla extract. Full tablespoon of baking soda. Let's see what's going on with the butter. Add the melted butter in. Melted, that's fine. A little bit of salt, just a little bit. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot punch. Okay, not too much. If you want, you can add some pecans or it's not a must, but alright. And 2 cups of self-rising cake flour. Only 2 cups.
A beautiful bunch, a ripe banana.
And that's it, that's the whole recipe. Put it in your mixer and just mix it in a medium or low speed. In the meantime, oil 2 pans and preheat the oven on 340 Fahrenheit for 40 minutes. Now don't forget to add the coffee that we brew before. Smells amazing. So much. When done, scrap everything from the bowl.
All night and a drink of rum.
And bake for 40 minutes. So very important is recycle the cup. Crazy cup are recyclable cups. Recyclable cups. So just wait till it gets cold, obviously. With a toothpick, and as you can see, it's ready. Just in the middle, it's better. Yeah. Okay, and it's ready. So enjoy, guys, and tune up to see more recipes with the Crazy Cups coffee coming soon.